Hi guys, welcome back. So today I'm going to do a mini photo frame. I have used a pencil, color sheet, scissor and scale. So we can do this without using glue. So come, let's start.